Welcome back, everyone. This is Wombat, and last episode we were able to make the bandit technical to get into Bloodshot Stronghold. That's pretty much it. We took a gander to see if Blackwood. I still bothered not to look up the name. Can I get there in time? Cool. I don't know why I switched to my rocket launcher. I don't think I'm going to have time to get my level up bonus, but either way, I have the phase lock available, so Bad Maw's going to die. And his merry midgets. Die. Yeah, yeah, bitch. You thought you were going to kill me like you did when I was Krieg. But no, this time I'm Maya, and I actually have weapons. I'm not trying to cheese you from a distance with a sniper. Now the question is, do I attempt? You know what I'll do? I'll give it like two or three attempts to do the skip. Just because I didn't.
Great. Should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing.
What's it called? I failed doing it in the Krieg run, and I think you guys deserve to see it properly done, so hopefully I could complete it. And like I was saying, like in the Krieg series, I personally feel as if all the characters have different, like they're actually programmed with different weights, because Maya can grenade jump a lot better than I was doing with Krieg, and it wasn't like I was doing it wrong or anything, so that's why I was confused. The only issue I see here. Oh wait, I have this. I have no ammo. Well, shit. I don't know who the fuck I killed, but I'll take it. That's fine with me. Can you not? Please? 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 Christ. I still have no ammo, so I don't know why I'm not gonna be able to do it like that. There's no way in hell. Because as soon as I get up, I'm just gonna get back down again. So, the way I have to do this is basically not get seen. Or no, I could get seen, just I can't have them kill me over here. Because as soon as I... Okay, it looks like I have enough health. I can jump down here real quick. Someone spawns over there. As long as he doesn't kill me. Got it. Cool. Now I have fun. Okay. And in this playthrough, I have enough grenades to do, like, mess up a little bit, so... Not a lot! There we go. Come on... The fucking Christ! Why do my grenades have so much... I have to buy more grenades. Why are my grenades, like, so explosive now? Like, it sounds weird to say that. Or it sounds weird to hear that. Say that, hear that, whatever. But, like, they seem like... Like, I know they scale when you level, so they're not complete garbage. Like, they're complete garbage anyway compared to when you have grenade mods, but, like... I don't know. Yeah, run back, bitch. Ooh, I would have been angry. Yeah, because if the base grenade did 2,000. I did not know you can clip through that. If the base grenade in the first playthrough did 2,000 damage, that would be like all your health. At this stage of the game. So. Can we get up here? There, thank you.
Explosives!
Oh, come on with this. Why are you giving me trouble? You just don't want me to do this, do you? Thank you. I have to use that as a crutch, but it's fine. Okay, now I'm aware not to go past that point. Okay, so this was the first issue I had with Krieg. I could not make this jump for my life. Made it- So my god, come on! Why?! Fucking Christ, this is gonna be a whole episode of this. Yeah, but see, like, compared to Krieg, like, the percentile that it took, like, I was successful doing that jump, like, in general, like, just that jump, was, like, terrible. Like, granted, I didn't make it the first time here, but I overshot it. With Krieg, I was undershooting it every time. As if he was heavier. So that's where my thought process comes in, that not all the characters weigh the same, which logically that would be true because Krieg is like very much larger than Maya. But, you know.
Explosives!
There we go. Okay, got it in the first grenade this time, so if I don't overshoot this jump, I'll have a lot of grenades. Hi. How are you? Woo! We got this, boys. We got this. And then it's gonna be a whoop! And then over here. Okay. I have to remember because I haven't done this in a little. Like the pathing. This is a jump or a grenade jump? I don't remember. I'll do a grenade jump just to be- I don't remember! Oh my! That worked! That definitely worked! Do I go- okay. This is the next issue. I have to get on the right side of that line. Which, perspectively, I feel like I hit every single time we got to this point with Krieg, but apparently not. Yes! Ha-ha! So we go down here. We're making it, I'm telling you. I believe it's this way. Okay, yep. Yep. It's up here. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Is it right here? Yes! We made it! Obviously that was very slow because I didn't want to fuck up. But there you go, guys. I hope you're happy. If you weren't aware of that before, now you've seen it throughout. Fully completed. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was actually quicker than I thought. I'm glad we didn't have to do the whole episode doing that. I still say that confirms my theory that, all the characters are weighted differently. Which allows Maya to very easily do the grenade jumps, while Krieg has difficulty doing grenade jumps. Salvador, I think, is... It seems to be that he's lighter than Krieg. Because of the fact that he can do the grenade jump to Saturn and Firestone. While Krieg could not for the life of him. And Salvador has the opportunity to throw two grenades if you go down that skill tree, the specific skill tree. So, yeah. Now, the interesting thing is if I'm going to be able to do the grenade jump to get to the warden. Only because I'm going to have very difficult time retaining my health. Being that this is just like a fuck fest of enemies. Yeah, take down that shield! Take down the shield! There's no point of doing this. I just want to have fun. Because this isn't like affect him when you actually find him. And even if you get his health down like all the way, it doesn't kill him. So it's literally useless, but that would be cool. Like if you did enough damage to him, like it would affect him on the actual fight. But I could see why they didn't do that. Where are you, soldier? Hey, you soldier! Oh, I'm selling items. Whatever. I don't need them anyway. I wanted to get ammo, is what I wanted to do. Grenades, rockets. Melee shield will be useless. Let me buy health, because why not? I have the money for it. Okay, you die. Yeah, see, this is what I was talking about, because the grenade itself, as we saw doing that skip, takes out my whole shield. So I'm gonna have to have some sort of health. And running through exploders is not gonna work to do that. It's the complete opposite, of actually, of what I would like to do. I probably should have let him just hit him, because then he wouldn't have aggroed me. Like, I don't care how low my health is, as long as I have enough health to make the grenade jump. To be completely honest. Oh my. There we go. I'm glad that was able to kill him. This is like the worst part. Running up the, Okay, so I have decent health right now. Never mind! I might as well just get downed and then get myself back up, like, immediately. Oh, come on! Are you fucking serious with this? And I know what you're gonna say, why do the jump if it's gonna be difficult? If I would have went around the other way, with the amount of second wins that I took, the next down, whether it was there, or if it would have been, if I would have taken the long route, I would have gotten down and died immediately anyway, so that wouldn't have mattered. This is an issue that I have to resolve right now. Thank you. I'll let you explode. I had no choice to let you explode anyway, but that's not the point. So you are getting captured and you're dying, because I can't stand the surveyors. I had chain lightning on. Let me take that off. I forgot that I equipped it as soon as I sold, bought ammo. There we go. I wonder why that, I was farther away from it. Okay. And this is gonna die really quick. Oh wow, the warden's 40. Maybe I'm not overleveled. I thought I was overleveled. Or is it that these in this playthrough they scale? I thought they only scale the new BHM. Whatever. For regular loaders, because there's only a few badasses that appear, I think using the rocket launcher is going to be the way to go. Unless I completely miss. That could be an issue. All my dot damage take care of that. Or maybe not. There we go. Cool. That was a quick one. Got Iridium, experience. Let's go back to Sanctuary.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you.
Let's meet Roland, even though we just met him.
How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
Handsome Jack is gonna kill us all unless you can stop him.
He means hi. That's his way of saying hi.
Right. Sorry.
Okay, so I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button down below. If you want to see more content, hit the subscribe button. And I hope everyone has a good day. See you next episode. Peace out.